Hello, everybody. I'm Judy Beam, the president of the board of directors and instructor at Ahead with Horses. I'd like to welcome all of you to our virtual children's demonstration and fun day. I'm sure that you're going to enjoy what you see, some of the kids doing their magic on the horses, and some of the volunteers. We have a little bit of everything. We have an entertainment for you today too. We've got some dancers and we have others. So stay tuned. And we'd like to thank all of you for supporting Ahead with Horses. We hope to see you all next year when hopefully we will be at our new ranch and our fun day will be live and in person. Thank you.
You can be amazing. Turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
I just wanna see you.
I just wanna see you.
I just wanna see you.
Hello, I'm Michelle Newman, the Executive Director and Head Instructor here at Ahead with Horses, and I just wanted to say thank you again for joining us for the 40th Annual Children's Demonstration and Fun Day. While we couldn't see you all in person, we're so happy to have you join us virtually and hope that you enjoy the demonstration of all of our children showing off their skills.
Good afternoon. I'm Ray. I'm a volunteer at Ahead with Horses. I'm also a dancer with Lee Partil Ballet Company. We're a group of amateur adult dancers of all ages, sizes, shapes, and abilities. We like to dance the same way you like to ride horses, because it's good exercise and it's fun. I hope you enjoy watching us as we dance the Waltz of the Flowers from the Nutcracker Ballet.
My name is Elsa. I'm a retired physical therapist. I've been fortunate enough to work as an instructor for Ahead with Horses for the last 21 years. I'm here to talk to you a little bit about the benefits children receive from riding and vaulting on horses. There are educational benefits, recreational, motivation, social, emotional, and of course, physical improvements such as balance, motor planning, strengthening, of course. Whatever the child needs, we can customize it to address whatever the child's primary problem is. It's great.
Hey everyone, hope you're having a great day. My name is Dave, and I am Cash Bernal's dad, and he has a great time whenever he rides a horse. In fact, when he gets done, we like to sing one of his favorite songs, this Willie Nelson song, and he always loves to sing along with it, so I'm going to dedicate it to all you cowboys and cowgirls out there. It's called Mamas. Don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars,
drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys ain't easy to love, and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand him, he don't die young, probably just right away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them play guitars or drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love. They're always alone, even with someone they love.
Have a great day, everybody.
Auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May it take no effort in your being generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'd be sad without you. I want you to have it all. Slap bracelet. May you keep the chaos and the clutter off your desk. May you have unquestionable health and less stress. Having no possessions though immeasurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. want you to have it all. If you believe it, then anything can happen. Go, 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 raise your glasses. Go, 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 you can have it all. I toast you. Here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you.
Hi, I'm Los Angeles County Supervisor Catherine Barger. It is a privilege to thank Ahead with Horses for the incredible work you do to uplift our community. After an especially challenging year for our youth with special needs, I'm grateful they can benefit from your inspiring program. The youth you serve are among those most in need. Through equine therapy, children who face immeasurable obstacles can shine. The satisfaction children feel from learning a new skill gives them confidence that lasts a lifetime. Thank you to your staff and volunteers for your commitment to encourage and equip families in Los Angeles County. I look forward to hearing many more amazing success stories from your organization.
Hi. My name is Erica. I am a former student and volunteer at Ahead with Horses. I am now a highly trained world dancer, so I hope you enjoy this.
There's Barrett. And there's Adam, Marita. Happy trails, Adam. Adam Marita has been with the Head with Horses for 28 years, since he was the age of 5. Adam has cerebral palsy, hemiplegia, which means he is very spastic or very tight in his musculature on his right hand side and both legs. Adam loves horses. He lives to come and have his lesson with Michelle. This is a good trigger for good behavior for him all week long. Ahead with Horses has been very instrumental in helping him keep a straight core, straighten his muscles, stretch his leg muscles, and after this he's ready for therapy. Adam enjoys the half-hour socialization with both the horse and the instructors. He looks forward to this every single day. I think 7 days is way too long to wait for another lesson. Michelle is very, very patient with him, and that is the reason we come to horses. They use a lot of different things here at Ahead with Horses for the students. In Adam's case, because he's a larger student, they stretch his arms and oftentimes manipulate him around the horse where he's riding sideways or backwards. This is also good for his balance. And his language skills. Increased his language quite a bit by saying that he wants to come to horses. He's very excited, points to his shirt, identifies with his activities, and Head with Horses is one of his favorites. Thank you, Head with Horses, for your experience with Adam and the growth in his life. We so appreciate it, as does he.
Hi everybody, my name is Jack Turbush, and I'm super excited to present to you a project that me and my two best friends have been working really hard on. My sister, Kate Turbush, has actually been volunteering with Ahead with Horses for a while now, and she has edited this entire virtual fun day, so huge shout out to her. My sister was actually the person who told me about the fun day, and I immediately ran to my friends and I said, we need to do something, and they were like, yes we do. And we are huge musical theater kids. We have done tons of musicals together, but we were never actually super close friends during those musicals. We actually became best friends in the middle of the pandemic. We just started talking a lot and we really bonded, and so we were excited to finally do a project together as best friends. We decided to do a song called Found Tonight, which is a mashup of You Will Be Found from Dear Evan Hansen and the song The Story of Tonight from Hamilton. We didn't actually create the mashup of songs, but we did turn it from a duet with two people into a song with three people so that all of us could have an equal part in singing. We had a lot of fun making it, and we hope you like it. So enjoy.
We may not yet have reached our glory, but I will gladly join the fight. And when our children tell their story, they'll tell the story of tonight. They'll tell the story of tonight. Tonight.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Cause maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay.
For
Because when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh,
raise a glass to freedom, something they can never take away. No matter what they tell you,
someone will come running to take you home.
Raise a glass to all of us, tomorrow there'll be more of us,
telling the story of tonight.
Out of the shadows,
morning
is breaking, and all is new, all is new. It's only a matter of time. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. If you only look around,
you will be found.
And when our children tell their story,
you will be found.
They'll tell the story of tonight.
Whoa.
No matter what they tell you,
tomorrow there'll be more of us,
telling the story of tonight. The story of tonight.
Hello, I am Kaylee Roosevelt, an alumni with Ahead with Horses. Ahead with Horses creates opportunities for people with disabilities to become their best, to gain a love for horses and nature. It provides riding therapy on horseback, where riders want to challenge themselves to gain new skills. Most of all, it creates new friendships and spreads acceptance and inclusion. It builds confidence to be fearless in going after our goals. Thanks to your support and Ahead with Horses, I was given the foundation to help develop physical strength, balance, and coordination. They accepted, encouraged, included, and respected me. My motto is, dream big and never give up. I'm an actress. In February, I was a guest star on the Dear Doctor, episode 410. I am gainfully employed at Entertainment Industry Foundation. Through my t-shirt business, Tides of Kindness, I promote kindness is contagious. Nationally, I represent many organizations. I'm a self-advocate, a public speaker, and an entertainment correspondent. Each of you can be proud when you help make dreams possible, ensuring everyone should be valued and treated with dignity. Ahead with Horses is especially important during the pandemic to prevent the feeling of isolation. My name is Kaylee Roosevelt, and I am changing the world with all of you today. Thank you.
Well, I started out down a dirty where the good old days may not return. When the rocks might melt, when the sea may burn, when we're in a fight, but I ain't got wings. Come in now, is the hardest thing. Some say
wonder why our students are not sitting in a normal saddle and are constantly changing positions. Ahead with Horses uses vaulting, which is like gymnastics on a moving horse. Some of the different exercises we have our students do is a basic seat, doing a complete mill, which is sitting forwards, sideways, backwards, the other sideways, and returning forwards. Going up on our hands and knees, which is called a quad. Doing a prince. Doing a flag. Standing up. And sometimes doing a candle.
Hello, my friends. My name is Nani Sinha, and I'm a mezzo-soprano and teaching artist with LA Opera Connects, the Community Engagement and Learning Division of LA Opera. And on behalf of us all here at LA Opera Connects, we want to congratulate and applaud Ahead with Horses for your incredible work and for your 40th annual Children's Fun Day and demonstration. Please enjoy this musical selection from Georges Bizet's Carmen, the Habanera.
Il mare a dimmi il mio plan. à mes contours des lois. Si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Si je te prends garde à toi. Si tu ne m'aimes pas, si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je
Yeah, it's been a bumpy road.
he said, "My favorite things are to ride on a head of horses, listen to music, and watch the Dodger game. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't know if I ever get back, so it's root for the Dodgers. If they don't win, it's a shame, for it's 1-2. Three strikes are out at the old ball game."
Hi, I'm Pam. I've worked here as a volunteer at Ahead with Horses for 3 years, and I have enjoyed every minute of it. I just want to thank all you students for coming and working so hard. It's so rewarding working with each of you, and you mean so much to us. We thank you parents for taking the time to bring them and supporting your kids. We so appreciate you.
Hi, I'm Lauren Marida. I'm the sister of Adam Marida, who's been riding with Ahead with Horses for 28 years. What an incredible journey it has been to watch him grow. I'd love to close out this video with a special song for Mr. Roy Rogers. Happy trails! Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together to sing a song and bring the sunny weather? Happy trails to you. It's the way you ride the trail that counts. Here's a happy one for you. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. About the clouds, if we're together, just sing a song and bring that sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again. We are so excited about the new ranch that Ahead with Horses is bringing to us. We cannot wait to see it, and we look forward to seeing all of you too. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
And I've been a volunteer and a board member here with Ahead with Horses, and I want to thank you for purchasing a ticket and joining us today. And I want to thank our platinum donors, our gold donors, our silver donors, and our bronze donors, and all those who support Ahead with Horses.
Gianna, one of the instructors here. I want to thank all the singers and dancers and everybody who provided talent and entertainment for today.